Good Nana.
Right.
Kind Nana.
Right.
Nice Nana.
Right.
Pretty Nana. Gotcha. Come along. Come along. Come along. Nana will be fine. Now into your beds, and we'll sing you your goodnight song.
Tender shepherd, tender shepherd, let me help you count your sheep. One in the meadow, two in the garden, in the nursery, fast asleep.
Well, tink. Tinkerbell, where are you? There you are. Do you know where they put it? Over there? Well, which drawer? Oh, my shadow. I'll stick you on with soap.
All clear. Come on.
Can you really fly?
I'll teach you.
Oh, how lovely to fly.
I'll teach you how to jump on the wind's back and away we'll go.
Oh.
Wendy, when you're sleeping in your silly little bed, you could be flying about with me, saying funny things to the stars.
How do you do it?
You just think lovely, wonderful thoughts, and up you'll go.
Oh, how sweet.
I'm sweet. I'm sweet. To see.
Oh, yes, 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 you are.
I'm flying.
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 Nothing will stop me now. Higher still, look at how I can zoom around.
Oh.
Way above the ground, I'm flying. I fly and I'm all over the place. You try and you'll fall flat on your face. Your head, clear the air. Oh, what lovely fun.
Oh.
Watch me, everyone. Take a look at me and see how easily it's done. I'm flying.
Aye, Smee. If I were a mother, I'd pray that me children be born with this instead of that. But Peter, Pan, threw me hands to a crocodile that happened to be passing by.
I've often noticed your strange dread of crocodiles.
Not of crocodiles, but of that one. Crocodile. He liked me hands so much, he's followed me ever since. From land to land, from sea to sea. He follows the ship, licking his lips. For the rest of me.
In a way, it's sort of a compliment.
Oh.
What's the matter, Captain?
This seat is hot. Oh, it's very hot. Hot spots. Heaven talks to me. I'm burning. Put me out. Don't go on. Stop that. Oh, what's this?
Oh, no.
A chimney? Get back! Go! Oh, Peter and the boys must be living underground!
Huh? Oh, listen!
Oh, yes, yes.
Where's Peter?
I thought Peter was coming
well,
back.
Well, I thought he was.
He's been gone really long time.
They say that Peter... back away from home!
Yes.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Oh, I got it. I got it. But... call back the men.
Men! Come on! Hurry up, you scurrying wags! Move it! Get back here!
Oh, I must think. Get out of my
way. Come
on, I must think. Ah, they inspire me. Play, you dogs.
What's tempo, Captain?
Oh, tempo. A tango.
Oh, a tango?
Oh, stop that.
Unrip your plan, Mon Capitaine.
We'll cook a cake quite large and fill each layer in between with icing mixed with poison. Till it turns a tempting green. We'll place it near the house, just where the boys are sure to come. And being green, they won't care to question such a plum. Those boys who have no mother sweet, they want to show that they're misplaced. No, it's dangerous to eat. So damp and rich a cake. And so
to the ship.
Captained all this time by a codfish.